I want to introduce everybody out here right now in the radio audience and in the studio in the restaurant with us here. Maybe the most famous Cub fan of this season so far, a little Dominic DiAngi right there. Say hi to Dominic. Now, for people who don't know the story, I think everybody pretty much knows the story, but for people who don't know the story, Dominic went to his first Cub game here a couple of months ago and didn't get to see the whole thing. Tell him why.
Because I got hit with the foul ball.
Yep, you got hit with a foul ball. You don't remember much after that, do you?
Nope.
Yeah, that's what I understand. You know, by the way, he lives here in Frankfurt, so we asked him to come out, and that big smile you see on his face is because he's cutting a little bit of school this morning. That's what grade are you in, buddy?
Third grade.
Third grade, you having fun?
Yeah.
What's your best subject?
Math?
Good for you. You got any girlfriends yet?
No.
Yeah, no, boy. You stay away from them girls till you're 140, yeah. So you made, you got everybody in Chicago's attention when you went to that Cub game, and you scared everybody, and Mom and Dad, I know, were scared, and we were all reading about you and hoping you'd come out okay, and lo and behold, you sure are. You look good. You feel pretty good?
Yeah.
Yeah. And I guess the cool thing about going to a hospital with getting doinked by a foul ball is you get to meet Cub players, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, who'd you meet?
Derek Lee and Ted Lilly.
Yeah, Ted Lilly was at bat when he hit that foul ball, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so did he come back and bring you the ball or anything?
Yeah.
Did he really? Yes. So you guys are like pals now, right?
Yeah.
That's pretty cool. That is pretty cool, yeah. So were you always a Cubs fan, or were you a Sox fan before?
Always Cubs.
Attaboy. Yeah. Dad Peter is here in the Bears jersey, and you guys are big sports fans for Chicago, and you guys have had quite a summer this summer, huh?
It's been a whirlwind. Yeah, it's everything got cut short, and everything changed right away.
Yeah, and you appreciate things a little bit more. You appreciate the good medical help, and the doctors and everybody are just it's just amazing what could have happened and where we are today, right?
Yeah, it was Children's Memorial really took good care of us. I wanted to give a shout out to them.
You bet.
They were great. We went back there, did a little help with their fundraising right afterwards, and can't say enough good things about that hospital.
Yeah. You're playing baseball on a little league team, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, what position are you playing?
Pitcher.
You're pitching. You know what? When the Cubs invited you back the next time when you were feeling better, they wanted you to come back and throw out that first pitch. And I know Ted Lilly was catching it there behind home plate, right?
Yeah.
I saw that. I saw you on TV. I saw you sling that ball. You can throw that baby.
Yeah.
How fast is that thing going? About 102 miles an hour?
I don't know.
Don't know for sure?
Nope.
So what do you want to do when you grow up and get a few more years behind you? What would you like to do? Would you like to be a professional baseball player?
Yeah.
Really? Pitcher?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. And how long have you been pitching for your little league team?
2 years, maybe.
2 years, yeah. Well, you're a veteran then, right?
Yeah,
yeah, you're going to summer leagues in Puerto Rico for the winter leagues and all that stuff. And yeah. Well, we are so happy that you're feeling better. You're cuter in person than you are in the papers. I want to see what I did? I saved this thing all that time for your first pitch back. I saved that thing for the very moment that we would see you. I saved this from the Sun-Times, the clipping there. So it's nice to meet you in person. I know you have a bunch of stuff from the Cubs, and you got a bunch of uniforms or jerseys and hats, but I want you to have one of my hats here too, okay? Nice. You can add that to the collection.
I have one question,
Yeah,
Dom.
Go ahead.
Do you have to go back to school today?
No.
Oh, good. What a boy. What a boy. Yeah, you weren't supposed to say that. No, yeah. Yeah, so
I'll write the excuse if you get in trouble, okay?
So Dad Peter, Dominic is here, his mom Pam, and the rest of the kids are back here. They are from Frankfurt, one of your own. Give them a big hand for coming out here. Yeah. Thanks, buddy. Good to see you. Nice kid. And he'll be on the mound.
He's not afraid to go sing the seventh inning stretch.
Oh, well, I am, so yeah, but he's probably not, but...